attraction of Nashville is the way that they make music, the way that they write songs.
We've heard about this Bluebird Cafe place. We heard Vince Gill got his start there, Garth Brooks.
Wherever you are, you're reminded of people that have come before you.
If you're a songwriter, you're not dreaming of going to anywhere else other than Nashville, Tennessee.